Do you know the tallest mountain in the world isn't Mount Everest, if you measure from its true base beneath the ocean? That title belongs to Mauna Kea, a majestic dormant volcano rising from the depths of the Pacific Ocean. While Everest towers above sea level, Mauna Kea begins its ascent nearly 20,000 feet underwater. From the seafloor to its snow-capped summit, Mauna Kea reaches an astonishing height of about 33,500 feet, making it, by this measure, the tallest mountain on Earth. Yet much of its awe-inspiring size remains hidden beneath the waves, known only to those who explore the mysteries beneath the surface. But that's just the beginning of Hawaii's extraordinary story, a tale shaped by fire, gods, and geological forces millions of years in the making. Hawaii's volcanic landscape is a breathtaking, ever-changing canvas that showcases the raw, untamed power of nature. The Hawaiian islands were born from fire, forged as the massive Pacific plate slowly drifted over a superheated plume of magma rising from deep within the Earth's mantle. This hot spot punched through the crust again and again, creating volcano after volcano, each one birthing a new island in the chain. The result? A 1,500-mile archipelago stretching across the Pacific from the ancient eroded cliffs of Kauai, formed about 5.1 million years ago, to the Big Island, where the land is still very much alive and growing. Kilauea and Mauna Loa, Hawaii's two most active volcanoes, continue to erupt, adding fresh terrain to the youngest island in the chain. These volcanoes are not relics of a fiery past. They are active architects of the present, constantly shaping the land, sea, and lives around them. And behind this fiery formation lies an even older, deeper story, one of myth and reverence. According to Hawaiian legend, the creator of these lands is Pele, the powerful and unpredictable goddess of volcanoes. Her spirit is said to reside in the molten heart of Kilauea, within the Halemaumau crater. Pele is no passive deity. She is fierce, passionate, and deeply protective of her volcanic domain. Legends describe her arrival from Tahiti, her fiery journey across the seas, and her eventual claim over the islands, where she made her home amidst the smoke and fire. She can appear as a radiant young woman with flowing red hair, resembling the lava that dances from the earth, or as an elderly wanderer with a knowing gaze, often accompanied by a small white dog. One of her ethereal signs is Pele's hair, shimmering strands of volcanic glass spun into golden filaments by the wind during eruptions. These delicate threads scatter across the landscape like blessings or warnings from the goddess herself. But Pele's stories also come with a caution. Her temper is legendary, and those who defy her sacred lands are said to suffer her wrath. It is widely believed that anyone who removes lava rocks or black sand from Hawaii risks falling under her curse. Over the years, post offices across the islands have received countless packages from remorseful visitors who mailed back stolen stones after experiencing unexpected misfortune. Whether you believe in Pele's power or not, her presence is deeply felt across Hawaii, not only in the lava flows and eruptions, but in the culture, customs, and cautionary tales that shape the islands. Nowhere is Pele's influence more vividly seen than in the recent history of Kilauea, one of the world's most active volcanoes. Since 1983, it has erupted nearly continuously, dramatically altering the landscape. Forests have vanished under molten rivers. Neighborhoods have been reduced to fields of hardened lava. The town of Kalapana was nearly erased in 1990, but the 2018 eruption of Kilauea was particularly spectacular and devastating. It began in May with the sudden collapse of the Pu'o'o crater and a flurry of earthquakes, including a magnitude 6.9 tremor. These seismic shocks signaled that magma was shifting underground, eventually bursting forth from fissures in the lower east rift zone. Over 3 months, lava fountains soared up to 260 feet into the sky. Entire subdivisions were engulfed, over 700 homes destroyed, and more than 13 square miles of land were covered in molten rock. Kilauea's summit itself collapsed dramatically, dropping over 1,600 feet as magma drained away beneath it, sending towering plumes of ash 30,000 feet into the sky. But out of destruction came creation. About 875 acres of new land were added to Hawaii's coastline, including a newly formed black sand beach at Pohoiki. Even as Kilauea simmers, scientists keep a close watch on another giant, Mauna Loa, Earth's largest volcano by volume, whose massive bulk covers half the Big Island. Though Mauna Loa last erupted in 1984, it has a long history of powerful eruptions. Its looming size, vast lava fields, and proximity to populated areas like Hilo make it a formidable presence. Scientists at the Hawaiian Volcano Observatory, HVO, monitor both Kilauea and Mauna Loa using an arsenal of advanced tools. Seismometers track earthquake swarms. GPS stations and tiltmeters detect even the slightest ground deformation. Gas sensors measure the emissions of sulfur dioxide, a clue that magma may be rising. One of the most critical indicators is volcanic inflation, a geologic process that has nothing to do with the economy. Inflation refers to the swelling of a volcano as magma accumulates beneath it, causing the ground to bulge outward and upward. It's like watching a pressure cooker build steam. In recent months, scientists have observed this inflation happening again at Kilauea. After each small eruptive episode since December 2024, the summit has begun reinflating, evidence that magma is steadily recharging. As of April 3, 2025, the HVO reported 16 such episodes in just a few months. The pattern is unmistakable. After a lava fountain dies down, the ground begins to swell again. It's a cycle of buildup and release. Mauna Loa, too, has shown signs of renewed activity, with subtle but consistent summit swelling. Based on these trends, seismology data, and historical eruption intervals, scientists now estimate a 60 to 70% probability of a significant eruption, comparable to the 2018 event, occurring between mid-2025 and late-2026. The Earth beneath Hawaii is restless, and Pele may be stirring once more. Yet even in its danger, Hawaii's volcanic legacy is a source of wonder, identity, and renewal. Volcanoes here are more than geological phenomena. They are sacred entities, living myths, and agents of transformation. From the staggering height of Mauna Kea to the churning magma of Kilauea, from Pele's legends to the instruments that scan her domain, the story of Hawaii's volcanoes continues to unfold. Fiery, unpredictable, and deeply human. If you found this journey into Hawaii's volcanic world fascinating, help us spread the lava love. Smash that like button, subscribe for more fiery content blending myth and science.